The man behind the Spider-Man incident during the PBA Cup Finals earlier this month is now asking the commissioner to keep the affected players untangled. Paolo Felizarta, who ran into center court in Game 5 wearing a Spider-Man costume, is appealing to Commissioner Willie Marshall to drop the fines imposed on Kelly Nabong and Ronald Tubid. In a three-part video he uploaded on YouTube, Felizarta took full responsibility for the incident, saying Nabong and Tubid don't deserve to be punished. Both players who ran into Spider-Man were suspended for 3 games and was fined 75,000 pesos each.
I just want to call Commissioner Willie Marshall para po sa regarding to the sanction of Ronald Tubid, Kelly Nabong, and also the yung mga assistant managers. Gusto ko lang po sana mabawi yung sanction kasi misunderstanding lang po talaga. Sana po, ma-appreciate nyo po na hindi na po ako nag-demanda. Kasi I could extract a lot of money from you guys.